Organizers of the so-called Freedom Convoy are planning to return to Ottawa this winter. James Botter, one of the protest organizers, posted a message calling for a Freedom Convoy 2.0 on social media. It's planned to take place in Ottawa from February 17th to the 21st next year. Botter was arrested on February 20th of this year, and he's facing multiple charges. He was released under a condition not to return to downtown Ottawa. Ottawa police spokesperson says the service is aware of Botter's post on social media.